Children, today teacher want to telling a story about the very hungry caterpillar. In the life of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. On Sunday morning, the warm sun come out and pop up of the egg come a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one apple, but he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate through three plums, but he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry. On Friday, he ate through five oranges, but he was still hungry. On Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pinko, one slice of sweet cheese, a slice of salami, one lollipop, a piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, and one slice of watermelon. That night, he has a stomach ache. The hungry caterpillar then ate through one green leaf. He started to feel better. Now the caterpillar was no longer small. He was a big, bad caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then he nailed a small hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out, and become a beautiful butterfly. Now, children, you can take out a paper and try to draw out the process of the caterpillar into a butterfly. Thank you.